is it high? I'm a grown woman. You don't have to worry, baby. This is going to be a long intro because let me tell you something. We're going back to school, and honey, I just signed my lease. Friend. Better videos, better quality coming your way. Just wait on it.
You ready, B?
Hey, y'all. It is your girl, B.
First off, welcome. Goddamn it, welcome.
So, y'all already know this face. I'm not going to introduce him because y'all already know who he is.
It's me. The fuck?
Oh! Did you bump him like that? What did they do to you? They giving you your views.
They didn't know who I was.
They know who you are.
The fuck? That's my name. The fuck?
Listen, he is back. Listen, if y'all don't know, he done left me, but he's back by popular demand.
Bitch, I'm back. Do it again.
Okay, since he's here, we about to do something for VA. Missy!
Is that gonna be backwards on the camera? Just in case. Both of them. Two up, two down.
Missy! This beat is automatic, supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fresh, with my body, so my...
This so, is the beat to go ba-ta-ta.
Ba-ta-ta, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Sex me so good and say blah, blah, blah. Work it! I need a glass of water. Boy, oh boy, it's good to know y'all. Is it worth it? Let me work it. But dang, that flipping in reverse. It. It's your flipping in reverse. Yeah.
If you got a
bitch.
Yeah!
Oh,
that was...
You smell immaculate. What is that? So, Missy done dropped not only an EP. She blessed us with 5 songs.
I've been seeing parts of the video on Instagram, but I didn't watch it because I knew we were doing this. So.
Yeah.
I know Bianca's in it, though.
Let me just tell you. Her aunt Antoine.
Yes.
Let me tell you.
And Bankhead. Sean Bankhead.
I pay. They are getting their coinage, okay? You failed to realize I'm still undergrad until December. Wait on it. Okay. Prices are going up. In Jesus' name. Are you nervous?
Yes.
Okay.
Because Missy was my, when I was younger.
Oh, yes.
Missy was my favorite rapper.
Oh, yes. Because she should.
It was her and Sean Paul.
Just gave me the line. Shut up, Paul. So that goes to land.
Right. But, yeah. And I always like Missy. Ain't nothing that Missy put out there.
That's point blank, period. Honestly. Okay. So.
And she from Virginia. Like,
my point. Like. Greatness,
right?
Icon. It's in the title.
What was it? Iconology.
Iconology. We tried. Iconoller.
G.
Gotta start off with throw it back. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna get our life. Hallelujah. Already.
Stop it. This is a Missy Elliott.
Oh, I'm glad you beat that! Oh my god. Okay. Oh, you pausing it?
These bitches, they are not the same. Something of that nature. And I just feel like...
Take them off.
I just feel like... You know, I love Nicki. I do. I love Nicki. I love it. I love it to death.
Lord, use them. Use them, Lord.
Can't disagree with Missy. Because Missy always been in her own bag.
Right here.
In her own bag.
Right here.
In her own bag.
Mm-hmm.
And
who?
Missy really did rock shit. Because everything Missy did,
let
him
use you.
That was Missy's. That was from here.
Let him use you.
That was from here. Now, I give Nikki her 10s.
Absolutely. She deserves them. But comma.
However, comma.
Aha!
Missy is the one. Missy is the one. Missy is absolutely the one. Exactly where the fuck I was going.
And she's about to get the video.
Tomorrow. The Video Vanguard Award.
What was it?
The Video Vanguard Award.
Because you know I can't say it.
And you know that so she about to bring VMAs. All five of these songs.
And I'm going to live.
This performance is about to be spec-fucking-tacular. And I'm not talking about Pretty Ricky. I just know this performance. And she got it. She got because, you know, Missy lost weight, too.
And she's been Missy doing the vocals and the breathing.
She's in shape.
So,
we going to see Bianca again live.
That's what I'm saying. Theatrics. We're about to get theatrics.
Theatrics.
She's about to give us trash bag theatrics. She's about. Come on. Can you feel it? Can you?
In my window, I can't feel.
Okay. I need all of that. I need all.
I like that. Cool off.
I feel like this is about to be like.
You just threw it back, so you gotta cool it off.
You gotta cool it off. But we're not gonna cool off with Missy. That's the gag. Mm-mm. We never cool off with Missy, so.
Mm-mm.
Don't sleep. Cool off.
This is cool off.
Okay?
She's giving us a twerk anthem. Did you hear what she just said?
Perfect. I'm still moving, okay?
Up and down, round and round like a ceiling fan.
It reminds me of like one of those. I hear this.
Like at Radford.
Yes.
I would have ate this up in the Mac courts.
Oh, absolutely. Period. Point blank.
I would have ate this.
But do you hear this playing at like at one of our mama's like house parties?
Picture like this under the fish tank. Yo, with the polo.
Please.
I just know she had some Reeboks on.
Please send it to me. My mama had like this. First, she cut her hair like Toni Braxton, like the boy cut short.
Mm-hmm.
Bomb, okay? Then she did like this little, I don't know what you call it, like an undercurl.
Fix myself back.
It wasn't a bad look though.
Thank you.
You gave me like T'Challa. I'm like, oh my God. She had like this undercurl and it was like bam, bam, pimp, 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 can't, can't, can't. And I was just like, why Mika? And she was posed like this. Just like this. It sounds like something they would play in like an old school house. Is like dripping of sweat. Dripping walls sweat. Is dripping sweat.
Floors wet.
Floors is wet. Oh, that's a good story time.
Yeah. We gonna say, because I already know where you going with that. That's high school. That's when we was.
That's raunchy. Like two story times.
That's when we was raunchy. We was just
we
bad.
Was bad. We was grown.
Grown.
I'm trying to tell y'all the stories we got. Oh my God. Jesus, be a fence. Jesus, be a fence.
Jesus.
God.
We was doing shit we had. Okay, next subject.
Who? Who?
I like that more than.
Missy, you're a mixing pot.
She is.
You're a mixing pot of jambalaya.
Gumbo.
Macaroni and cheese.
Pot roast.
With the potatoes and the carrots in the inside.
Absolutely.
And a tad bit of onions.
Mm-hmm.
Father God.
With the mashed potatoes on the side.
Homemade.
Homemade.
Gravy made from flour in the grease.
You're doing the Hawaiian rolls,
mm-hmm.
Or you're doing the ones that you heat up in the pan for Thanksgiving.
Or if you're feeling real bougie, you go right down, go in the corral and get the rolls. You get a dozen for $6.32. I know it.
Never in my whole black life have I ever did that shit. I didn't know you could do that.
Tubby. Yes, you can. Tubby, do you think we... First of all, yes, and they be fresh. That you get a limited butter and the sweet or sweet butter too, unlimited.
Got some bomb ass rolls and you got some bomb ass fried chicken. That's the one thing you can't take away from going Corral.
Them rolls. Brought $7 for some rolls. Give me 13 rolls, please. Thank you. Thank you. What's the next one, buddy?
Drip Demeanor.
Drip Demeanor.
Featuring someone. SUM number one.
I like that.
I like that too.
I like that. I like that. Someone. Like SUM the number one. I like that. It's off their neck. I like that.
Fuck is eating Missy old ass good.
Toby tastes like butterscotch. Come on, Missy. That is VA boom. Come on. Come on.
Slow jam.
She is giving us a sexy.
It's called Drip Demeanor.
Oh.
Here I am thinking.
The drip. The clothes, like the clothes. Because she is drippy. By all means necessary.
Absolutely.
Never seen her in a bad look.
Missy is talking about her coochie.
It's something about my cootie cat.
Damn, baby, why you do me like that?
Because I'm sitting with my cootie cat. Yeah! Missy, she is giving us slow. Boy, let me make you love me. That's what she's giving us.
Who is someone?
Who is someone? I need somebody, please let me know who is someone in the comments down below. Who is someone?
Oh,
Is this going in? Is this going in? Next is Why I Still Love You.
The regular version.
Regular version.
Yes.
Okay, this song is for niggas that's in love. Can't relate. I'm still playing these niggas. Like a ball. He just started scat for me. Vows. That's just your scores.
Because Drip Demeanor, oh, look at me. I did not mean to. Drip Demeanor is definitely going in the Growing the Sexy playlist.
Oh, absolutely.
Did you realize I changed the name to that?
Yes, you did. Thank you. But this is the thing. It's not the first playlist people see when they go down to the playlist. Because when people go to, what is this? Mind your business. Mind your business. Just keep on scrolling. It's going in there. Go ahead. Plug you in, brother.
Look out for my, I got a new blog coming on Tay's blog at overmindblog.com.
Y'all put it in the description box below.
Yeah. Y'all done seen my social media and all of that. All of it's Tay Jax. Something is underscore Tay Jax. Just if you're going looking for it, you'll find it. It's not hard.
I know.
Yeah. That's me. The fuck?
Okay, Tubby, I need your advice. What should I call my subscribers? It's either the Royal Kingdom, the Royal Court, or just royalty.
I like the Royal Court.
Okay.
Like your supporters. So yeah, the Royal Court.
Okay! All right. It's settled. Go, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Let your people know what your girl is doing here on Queens YT. And until next time. Cool. Matter of fact, we're about to do the video, so stay tuned into the next video. Peace! Save your tears, honey.
fucking diva. These Benji cunts.